I just figured out why Josh VFX has the best looking spider web effect on TikTok and why videos like this get over 100 million views. Since getting laid off 6 weeks ago, I'm on a journey to go full time as a creator. And with that comes being the best VFX artist I can be. So when I saw this video, first thing I did was slow it down to figure out his secrets. It was here that I recognized this look and I realized that he used After Effects to create the zoom effect. He simply zooms into the image using keyframes, turns on motion blur, and cranks it all the way up to 360. You can see here's the frame where he makes the cut from the far away zoom shot to the shot of him in the same position but having the phone in his hand. But what really sells this is the realistic spiderweb. How did he do that? Well, he either made it or used an existing asset. So I scoured the web looking for something like this that existed, and when I was just about to give up, I found this YouTuber named Andreas Hemp, who created one for free that's just as good as the one that Josh used. So I tested this out myself. I got the two shots similar to Josh's video. Then I added an adjustment layer with the transform effect, keyframed the scale to zoom in, and cranked up the motion blur. I layered on the Spider-Man web effect, and here's how it looks side by side with Josh's video. Let me know what you think.